You know why French omelets only ever use one egg? Do you know? Do you know? It's because un egg is un œuf. Œuf is how you say egg in French, and un is how you say one. So one egg is un œuf in French, but it sounds like in œuf in English. So one egg is un œuf.